My name is Ohoud Alharbi. When I was a child, at every end of the month, me and my sister used to go to the magazine store. Each time I buy a magazine, I just go directly to that science articles or the science facts, and I enjoy it. I remember being interested in physics from the foundation year. And when I used to talk to my friends about my choice of having a major in physics or having a degree in physics, I remember one of my friends, she said, "Ohoud, you have a really high GPA, and with this GPA you can go somewhere like medicine. It's what parents want." But I was like, I want to understand the fundamental building blocks of the universe and the idea of what lies beyond the atoms. This is why I chose physics at that time. I liked the plumeria flowers, the Indian jasmine. In flower language, it means eternity and happiness. Each time I see the plumeria, I feel like it's a sign of eternal happiness. And even when I take this flower and give it to someone else, I say, "I wish you eternal happiness." I want to be a knowledge giver. I feel like it's my duty. I want to inspire others, just like the plumeria inspires me.